top 10 unusual places to pick up a woman. When it comes to looking for spots to pick up a woman, the movies really provide outside-of-the-box ideas. While it's obvious that nightclubs and bars are popular spots to pick up a girl, sometimes they're too loud for women. With that being said, we have compiled a list of places where you can nonchalantly hit on a girl. Number 10. The DMV. While normally a trip to the DMV could be a long, drawn-out, and boring process, you could use your time there as a chance to pick up a new girl. Although, it's a good idea to be cautious when approaching women while waiting at the DMV, because they could be incredibly stressed out or frustrated from her long wait. A good idea would be to offer your spot in line, if you're ahead of her. Number 9. Airplanes. Whether you're on a short hopper or a long journey, an airplane can be the best place to ask a girl out, especially if you're both heading to the same hometown. Sitting next to an attractive girl for an extended period gives you ample time to flirt with her, just by starting a simple conversation. Of course, take things gradual, and try to ask her out towards the end of the flight, in case she denies you, because you can't switch seats mid-flight. Number 8. Department store. When shopping at a department store, you are destined to have one girl pique your interest. Whether she's working there or shopping, it can be the perfect place to meet your future date. If you catch her by the men's dressing room, you can always ask her for her opinion on some new clothes you're buying, even if you're not buying any clothes. Who knows, she might even pick out a shirt for your first day with her. Number 7. Hooters. Hooters is definitely a typical place where guys try to pick up girls, since women walk around with incredibly skimpy uniforms on. Even though it is already overwhelmed with desperate guys, you could be the waitress's savior by pretending to be her significant other. The lady might be impressed by your ambition to protect her from another man, which could lead to her giving you her number. Number 6. Gay bar. It may not sound like a place to find women, but gay bars are surrounded by many girls that just want to have a good time dancing. Because you will be at a gay bar, the male competition is incredibly low, so your chances with successfully asking out a girl is a lot higher. Simply start by asking her to dance. Number 5. Sporting event. If you two like the same team, or if you like rival teams, a sporting event is a great place to ask the girl of your dreams out. For your first date, just ask her to another sporting event, and make sure to cheer the team on by giving a few high fives and maybe even a hug. This will quickly break the physical barrier and make you two much more comfortable with each other. Number 4. The supermarket. The grocery store is such an underutilized place to ask a woman out, but it's a great spot to show that you're a man and you can cook. Let her catch you picking out fresh produce and herbs to prove that you know what you're doing. Or ask her where to find a certain ingredient because you're cooking your mom her favorite meal. Women love guys who are sensitive and have a good relationship with their mom. Number 3. The hospital. The patient care zone or waiting room can be a perfect place to pick up a girl. Whether you are looking towards her for sympathy or if you're offering a shoulder for her to reach out on, a hospital is a great place to use many pickup lines. But keep in mind, a hospital is also a very serious place, so try not to overstep any boundaries. Number 2. Home Depot. Home Depot is not a spot many women are likely to be lurking around. But if they are, and they are alone, make your move. A good spot to flirt with a girl would be in the power tools area, because most women don't know much about power tools and may need help picking one out. Or try taking her advice in the paint area, asking what color would look best for your kitchen. If you play your cards right, she might help you paint your house. Number 1. Funerals. There's no better time to pick up a girl than when they are vulnerable at a funeral. And that's why it comes in at number 1. Make your move by empathizing and consoling her, but make sure you aren't related first. Pointer winter when trying to pick up a hot girl at a funeral, let her see that you are emotional too, by letting a couple tears run down your cheek. It will also be a plus that you will already be in your best looking clothes. As usual, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this clip, be sure to like it and leave a comment. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and click that subscribe button to see more awesome top 10 clips. We come out with top 10 videos just for you every week. You can also now follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Google+, and other social media platforms.
check out the links in the description.